Who are we? We're high school students. That's who. Your future leaders. Your future innovators. Our planet's future. We're here to discover new pathways. This is the story of 15 students from ABA Oman. Each of us has our own personal story, but together, we form the Cambodia Journal, a collection of memories, stories, and experiences to last a lifetime.
We're now back at the BSDA on day 3 of Cambodia. Today we begin our cast service project. We're going to be doing some work in the fields.
You might want to put your bag in there as well.
It's only about 9 o'clock in the morning now. It's not so hot and there's a little bit of a breeze, but we'll be working in the sun all day.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core, 'cause my roots, run deep. Oh, oh yes, our little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in my veins. I know it, and I will not negotiate.
Observations have you made so far? Are we making good progress?
Yeah, I think you're making excellent progress. I really liked watching the teams working together, and I especially liked seeing our ABA students interacting with the Cambodian students. That was really lovely to see. I think people have been working really hard, getting stuff in. Yeah, I like that. I think people's character comes out under difficult circumstances, and it was lovely to see everybody working together.
We're now about halfway done our second session of the community service. Our goal today was to fill in these trenches that we dug yesterday for the irrigation system for the lime trees that are going to grow here eventually. So far we've completed almost half of this line, half of the other line, but our goal for today is to finish the other side way over there, which shouldn't be too hard with the pace that we're working at. So I'm pretty confident we'll get it finished today. We're now finished everything. We didn't exactly finish our goal, but you know what? It was good enough for the amount of work that we got done. We were very productive today. We knew what we were doing. And now we're heading back to the van and going for lunch. And then a shower at the hotel because we all need it.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just to let you know. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that. Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So keep dancing. Oh.
Thanks for watching. We hope to see you in episode 5.